I find it tedious to add sheets to a spreadsheet where they all have the same template, but I have to not only copy the sheet, but I have to name each sheet. Maybe it's months of the year or it's students in a classroom. Either way, you gotta double click on that tab and type it for each and every tab. And this is the problem that TemplateTab solves. It's gonna duplicate your template according to a list and automatically name those tabs for you. It's Google Sheets and Google Apps Script. That's it. If you know a little bit of JavaScript, that's kind of important for doing Google Apps Script, but that's what you need. The sole technology is Google Apps Script. When I first created TemplateTab, I made it an unofficial add-on, meaning it was a bounded script to a Google Sheets spreadsheet that I distributed informally as copies of Google Sheets. This makes it hard to get the word out and for people to find it. So if I were to do it again, I would have taken the time to learn how to publish to the Google Workspace Marketplace. Putting it in the marketplace makes it much more accessible to a lot more people. You just need to install the add-on TemplateTab, then use any Google Sheets and use the extensions menu to set up TemplateTab.